Die Firma Kuhn Rikon ist ein
Kuhn Rikon is a global company that produces cookware, cooking utensils. Worldwide, we have about 210 employees in different locations, although our headquarters is here, where we are in beautiful Switzerland, in Rikon, in the Töss Valley.
Im Tösstal im Jahr 2015 im Juni.
In June of 2015, a really tragic accident happened in this factory building.
In diesem Betriebsgebäude, wir hatten
a fire broke out at the pot polishing station.
Das heißt, eine Scheibe.
A wheel caught fire. The ventilation failed to switch off. There was a dust explosion, and part of the factory building was destroyed.
Fabrikgebäudes wurde zerstört.
The total cost of the damage to Kuhn Rikon came to around 5 million Swiss francs altogether.
Schweizer Franken gekostet.
Also wir brauchten ein System.
We needed a system that fulfilled the conditions, that is, fast detection, compatibility with the Hecatron Control Center and with the Integral IP Control Center. And that the entire interaction be as simply structured as possible and as easy as possible to maintain and operate. To detect heat, we installed thermal imaging cameras by Mobotics. These are thermal imaging cameras with a very high resolution. And the great advantage is that it's not just a single image, we can create zones. This is really important for us, because we also work with different polishing wheels. We've had three escalation stages programmed. A normal warning signal, a text message shows on a display, too warm. In the second stage, the machine stops when the warning limit is reached and the operator can analyze the situation. In the last stage, the machine stops and a signal is also sent via the Hecatron company fire alarm system to the fire extinguishing system. Open the valve, turn on the water. The software package supplied by Mobotics with this camera offers an enormous range of options, where we can fully utilize our control capabilities of the control center. So there's no time loss, meaning we can activate the extinguishing as fast as possible. That's why we chose these two products, because the compatibility between them was so simple that nothing else could beat it. Overall, we are very satisfied with the technology we've used here. Not only have we now got really good fire protection, we have the added benefit of an improvement in the process technology. Both components are user-friendly, both components are low maintenance, and the quality is, of course, absolutely first class.